We are going to the Grumpy Troll.
See how red it makes my tongue go.
Me and Vi are gonna try Zugs for the first time ever.
Zugs. I think we have, aren't they fizzy inside?
No,
we
those
don't
are,
know.
Let me see.
Those are those are like jazz or something.
Oh.
I don't remember.
This is our bedtime snack.
Yeah.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
What's on my lip? I don't really like it.
They taste like those fruit flavored Tootsie Pops. Or Tootsie Rolls.
I just don't really like it.
What do you rate it?
5 out of 10, maybe.
I give them a 6.5. We're going to bed. Good night. This is the end of day one on our vlog. Viola has stolen my hairbrush. Arr, 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 arr.
Where's my phone?
We are in the hotel room alone. We don't know where they went. They said we don't have a plan. But then I say that we should go do something and they're like, no. Because something's happening and they aren't telling us. I am making a rainbow. Viola is making a llama. Let's see the llama progress, Viola.
White.
Very good.
Where's my phone? Oh.
Jordy's making a mermaid fish. It looks very great. She's done the best so far.
I missed so bad.
Viola's throwing things because her llama looks like that.
Ow. I hit you on that one.
Jordy's making a cat / mermaid / unicorn. It looks very good so far.
A narmer whale.
And I am onto my fifth color on my rainbow. We are going to the mall.
Got some spaghetti. Viola has Subway. We are in Zoomies buying bucket hats, apparently. Viola got a hat.
I got a little splattered.
So this is everything that I got. I think I'm gonna do a separate video for a shopping haul when I get back. This is the ring on my finger. I'm gonna try these on because I didn't get to try them on in the store today, and I'm gonna be wearing this swimsuit swimming. This is the other shirt that I got. Says whatever you're feeling, it's okay. This is my dress that I got from Pink. Alright, people, I got my swimsuit on and I'm going to the pool. So I'll see you later when my mom picks up sushi. We are waiting for a note to start our secret scavenger. Created by Jordy and Auntie Lynn. Jordy's helping out. And me, Jordy, and Viola are all going on the scavenger hunt in my swimsuit because I haven't showered yet. Jordy's watching us to make sure we don't leave. Vi, are you gonna escape? We are doing a scavenger hunt. Please search for the first.
Go to the other end of the hall. Look at where the log meets the floor in the corner. Still for your next gem and clue. There's a tree. Okay. For your final surprise, go to the first floor where you check in and tell them the secret phrase.
So I just had sushi and now I'm gonna get in the shower and we might play board games tonight. That's all I know. Bye bye. I am going to get breakfast. I'm waiting for the elevator. I'm in the elevator, going to get breakfast. I don't know what I'm getting, but I'm getting it. Jordy are making me try a thing. I don't know what it is. So yeah. It's squishy and powdery.
Just bite it.
They're threatening me.
Bite it.
Just bite it.
Just bite it, lady.
Go out.
Did you bite it, Jordy?
Yeah.
Bite it
at the same time. You do it,
I'll do it. At the same time?
Yeah.
Okay, ready, set,
two,
go.
One.
Yuck. This thing that is squishy is not good.
We are done with the dollar store, and I have frozen lemonade stuff, and it's not lemonade, but it's like a freezy type thing, because I'm allergic to ice cream, and they're all getting ice cream, so yeah, and I'm sitting in the car waiting, and then we're driving home. And that will be the end of our trip.